They called her Death Knell, even though technically she's...
This land, this magical land of the newsstand where I found this on your dashboard. It's a unique color, kind of like the one the Parkside Peeper wears.
Wait, okay?
Okay.
And you could say that I...
No, Carl, don't get me wrong. I think it's kind of hot. I mean, how would I know you were watching if I wasn't watching you? Mm-hmm. Well, Carl, why don't we go back to my hotel and find out? Pussy's the bomb, no? 10 seconds on the shot clock, Cody.
The only one working the shift.
Are you gay?
Or are you just chicken?
What are you trying to do? Imitate that...
Can I say, Bob, some dreams are too true to be good.
Woman, you are. That's what it was.
I think they're kind of having some problems of their own there, Bob.
Please, just...
You have to.
No, please, please, please. Well, this is the breast implant thing? Okay, look, I'm just the company accountant. Is there a good reason?
Why do men always get to have reasons? Do you think women... I want everyone on red alert here. Captain of the lacrosse team. Bob! Oh, Pilgrim. I guess it was just your time.
The world as Death Knell has apparently left her driver's license at the... It is the break in the year, and now, if you're just joining us, Death Knell seduced and...
No, I'm not innocent, right? You know, this is strange for me. I've never had a volunteer before. Uh-oh. Grape aftertaste. You realize that I can't guarantee when or even if you'll wake up.
You know, in the larger sense, it's not like a...
I'm not going to talk about my childhood. My childhood wasn't any better or worse than anyone else. Oh, okay, it was a little worse. But I escaped. Probably better at the latter than the former.
No, I wouldn't. You're right. I mean, I've only read this.
Wait, but where was I? Yes, of course, before I could graduate. Everything a girl's supposed to want. Right, you know, I was his princess. He was my Prince Charming. Can I try some of your kale? But when I said I was his princess, I wasn't being metaphorical.
Every week, a new princess costume was the charming way he put it. At first, it was fun, then it wasn't.
It got rough, and I... Yeah, he hit me.
And pretty much every other verb you could come up with. But nothing above the neck. The princess and the pirate. The princess and the Viking. The princess and the Mongol warlord. Occasionally he'd mix it up as if the Nazis won. You know, it couldn't be... Oh. Why anyone would want to treat Julie Andrews as a human ashtray, as far as questions go, that's a pretty good one. It did improve my poetry, though. And it gave me a lot of good material to work with. God, you're a good listener, man. You really are.
Oh, then came Valentine's Day.
Oh, I was on a good one. My hopeless situation, my inability to change. Everything. They couldn't wake me up. They thought I was in a coma. And that's when I had the... Thank you. I had become my own Prince Charming. But there was much work to be done in my kingdom. Battles to be fought. Wars to be won.
You can pretty much connect the dots from there. Costumes, chemistry, poetry, mutually degrading sexuality, comas, men suck. Believe me, I am an expert on both. Fuck. Fuck. You know, I'd like to think that I put something interesting out there in the atmosphere. A woman being able to put a man down like a dog for being bad or for no reason at all. I guess. That's how I rationalize it. I am gone. I'm depleted, dissipated, and spent. Go back to my room.
Potato. Boy, you really are the...
You know what we're having for the picnic? Make some potato soup.
For the first time in my life, I am.